This is Architect Mai from Pearl Graphics International. In today's tutorial, we are going to learn how to convert 2D logo into a 3D logo. The first thing we are going to do is to change the logo into SVG format. And in this case, I'm going to use the Blender logo. So you can download the logo from Google, or you can use this website. It's called commons.wikimedia. So you can download it from here. For instance, if you press here, then right click, save image as. Then you save it where you want it to be. Then save. We have to change this into SVG format. You can't just transfer a file into Blender without converting it into SVG file. So let me first delete this, because we don't need them. So if you've not enabled the SVG format, you go to Edit, Preferences, then under Add-ons, you search for Import and Export SVG. Type in SVG. So make sure this option is enabled. Import, Export, Scalable Vector Graphics, which is SVG. And then when you're done, with your logo done, there are two ways we can convert it into SVG file. We can use graphic programs like Illustrator and Photoshop, or we can use the web applications like the one I'm going to use. It speaks SVG. This. Pick SVG, you just upload your logo and it converts it into an SVG file. So this is the Blender logo. Let's make some changes here. Then you can change the color from here. So when you're done, you click on download SVG. So let's go back to Blender. We import it into Blender. So you go to File, Import, then Scalable Vector Graphics. This will show up. You go to Downloads. Remember, we've converted it using the website. And we downloaded it. So in the search button, you put the name of the website you've used. So it's pick SVG, then you click on it, then click on import. So it will bring it as a curve, what will show them as a curve. Then you select here to make it visible. Then use the middle mouse button till it is more visible. When using Blender, you have to make sure that your mouse has got the middle mouse button. So that is our logo, which we are going to convert into a 3D logo. Right now it's a 2D logo. So let's select it. Then go to Object, Convert to, you select Mesh. Then let's switch to the edit mode so that we start making changes with it. So now it's into a mesh format. Yes, you can see the vertex edges and faces are selected. So let's press A to select everything. Then we are going to extrude it along the Z axis. To extrude anything in Blender, you press E on your keyboard. So I'm pressing E, then Z, because I'm extruding it along the Z axis. Extrude it to the size you want. So that size will be enough. Then we are going to add a modifier to it, and we are going to be using the remesh modifier. So let's switch back to the object mode. Select the outer part of the logo. Then go to modifiers, add modifier. Then look for or search for remesh. Then we are going to change to sharp. Let's increase the size of the octa depth to like 7. To 8 maybe. Then let's convert this into a wireframe mode. We see what we mean by a remesh modifier. This is what I mean by remesh modifier. It has converted all the faces. It's more of a square. So now let's add the remesh modifier to the inner part or the inside part of the logo. So click on it, press shift, click on the outside part, then press Ctrl L. So I'm using Blender 3.2. So I'm going to click on copy modifiers. So let's also reduce the octree depth to like 6. So that is it. Select the outside part, then click on smooth shading. So I guess you can see the difference. It's more of a bevel after adding a smooth shading. Click on it again, go to the object data properties, then go to normals and click on auto smooth. Do the same with the inside part. Click on smooth shading, go back to the object data properties, normals, then click on auto smooth. Then let's disable the wireframe mode. That's our 3D logo from a 2D to a 3D logo. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. That is, if you're new to this channel, comment, like, and share.